immediately you saw the rest of Na'Vi swarm onto him, pick him up, and now Toki's left all alone.
Oh, man.
He does end up dying as well, followed by Rock Monkey. The kills are coming up red. Envy's trying to find their positioning. They're trying to find their momentum, but they can't. This midnight happens. A lot of crazy stuff
Somebody
goes on.
Dies.
Mutu finds a kill. There's one. Will he get Toki? He finds two. Will he find another? He's trying to go for the Maldamba. He slithers away. Mutu looking for an opportunity. He smells the blood. You see him. There is the end flame that comes out. Now he's running around looking for a kill.
There it is. And like we said, pretty much everyone has, somebody has died in all of these midnights. But as resilience comes online, it doesn't last as long. Mutu has less and less time in the blind to get these kills. A great fear from Team Envy is going to set Random Noob up.
Nice job on the Dread Server. The Dome Shield does go down, though. Random
Noob's
trying to find somebody, but he finds himself in the Dome instead. Ends up getting picked off. Spunky finds the kill on a Toki. 78% steadily climbing. I don't know if Envy's going to be able to make this comeback right now.
Really nice stuff here from
Phoenix.
He's playing the DPS, but you can tell he's an off tank at heart because he sat on the capture objective.
Trading one for one, actually. Baby goes down, but so does Pip, so does Random Noob. And they are trying to find some damage. The enlightenment does come through. Doesn't really find anybody because we see he didn't even get a kill, 0%. Rubu currently trying to build stuff up. He is really low. The fight is here, 69% on the point for Na'Vi. Here comes that midnight again. It's time to go to bed. The inflame comes through. He does find a kill onto Random Noob. Man,
He just doesn't miss when it matters
most.
Yeah,
that's what I'm saying.
The daggers are connecting time and time again in these critical moments. Na'Vi 3-3 up 87 to 12% at the moment. Creatives finds two more, and that just seals the deal. The cherry on top. I mean, what else can you ask for there? Mutu comes up clutch in a big situation. Creatives finds two more. Phoenix even throws one in. Very impressed with Mutu's Maeve. Again, that's really the storyline for me so far today.
To possibly net this point, actually.
This is a really good spot. Creatives, this is a huge angle. Nobody
looking.
Double kill.
Oh!
Makes it a triple. And
are you kidding me?
Oh, no. Lazy got that one.
Oh,
dang
man.
It. Look at him. He's looking at Lazy. Sin. God dang it. Taking my quadra kill away. Creatives, I mean, what a fight from him. It's that angle. He comes around. Nobody's looking at him. It's easy for the boy.
Oh, was correct on finding that. And they find Random Noob as well. Lazy, a double kill. Now the rest of them. Now the two of them are down. They see no reason to keep following up. Nice job. Double kill for both Lazy and for Mutu. The rest of Nodis Vincere cleaning it up. And now we're going to try and see them push it in for their third point.
Especially, look at everybody's just zoning out. Maeve's going to spend spends all of her cooldowns to get up and over the
wall.
Did she actually even touch the point? Doesn't really matter because two more people from Envy have died already. We will see in overtime, but it is just a formality as everyone from Team Envy is already dead.
They know when to go in. They're playing so well. And like, look at the rest of Team
Envy.
Like, literally, like, look at Team Envy. Look at them. The Enlightenment comes through. Rock Monkey goes down. And now the rest of them, Rubu does find the kill on the Phoenix. But is it going to be enough, though? Because now Rubu goes down. Who's going to be left to contest? Now we're seeing Na'Vi just dump all these ults to the point. They want to win this game.
They probably will, too. Mutu's
up in the air. Goodness.
Rock Monkey is not the guy to contest that. Victor and his poor little assault rifle are not able to bring it back.
Your sight fails you. Here comes the heat haze coming out from Shaolin. Mutu taking a few shots. One, two, finds him a kill, and now he will go for the next few. I don't know if he will actually be able to do it, though. They are applying the pressure. Na'Vi, man, they're looking to push it in.
Wow, Mutu lived here. Double kill. Na'Vi simply woke up. Mutu's finding frags. Phoenix is getting kills. 39%. No comeback mechanic here.
Contested. They don't want to make themselves out in the open. Don't want to put themselves in that spot. Don't want to get picked off because right now no ultimates are online. And Flames coming back up. Rubu's the first to go down, though. Big shot from Mutu. Now we're looking at the game ending.
Loving what I'm seeing. Ultimate's starting to come back online. Spunky's going to have another laser beam for this fight if it drags on much longer. 98, 99, 100. It's up. It's charged. Spunky is primed and ready to delete somebody off the face of Serpent Beach. Two more for Phoenix. One for Creatives. One for Lazy. The best
Overtime.
Of seven comes to a close. Spunky even hit the laser beam. It's a cherry on top. Na'Vi in seven games defeat Envy.
Nice job, guys. Like, I cannot stress enough how strong of a play that was, how good it was in general, like what they did. Show them the big.